Yeah. Save that video and post it in Discord.